Welcome back, everyone, to Chapter 9 of Until Dawn. Let's get it on, baby! Boom shakalaka!
What took you so long?
It's not good up there.
Ash! Come on, we gotta get down to the basement.
Sorry. Ash, I am so sorry.
Okay.
I apologize to decapitated heads all the fucking time.
Okay. What about the old guy?
No sign of him.
Wait! Don't move.
Holy shit! What the
fuck? What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Do you have the key for the cable car?
Josh, he's gotta have it.
Is that a map?
That guy was prepared for anything.
Shit. Fuck, fuck. You guys know what to do, okay? It's not safe out there. I'll be back soon.
Karma, bitch!
Okay.
One of these fucking things. Let's look at a millisecond of shit. Shit is right.
What happened on the walls? I just need a pitchfork and a mob.
Oh yeah, nothing like a little sawed-off baby.
good enough.
Probably should load it, but whatever. Back down. I don't know, that seems strange. I don't remember this part. It's been too fucking long. We have a shotgun and our torch. Check up in here again. Fucking smoke it.
Right.
Well, that'll get it open. Boom shakalaka. He kind of does have a little ash look to him.
You see me again, huh? Hey. I was hoping I'd run into you again. All right. Good boy. All right, pal. You're coming with me. All right. Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place, so we're not flying blind. There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine. Think you can handle that? Couldn't have said it better myself. Attaboy.
I have an animal companion.
Awesome.
Mike's got the muscle.
See that? That dude got moves. Don't I, Wolfie? Jesus Christ. What the fuck have I got myself into?
They fucked that other wolf up.
Fuck, man. This is truly disgusting.
Eviscerated that sumbitch. I saw you climbing up there. Little golem looking motherfucker. Always go left.
Jesus, fuck. God damn it.
I wouldn't get that close. Oh shit, we pissed it off. Mike can't die in this chapter, folks, so we're just gonna fuck him up. Noticed, I've been failing certain things on purpose and kicking ass when it counts. I know what the fuck I'm doing.
Damn it. What the?
Don't Don't question my LP abilities, bitches. Buy me a little time.
Hey, buddy. Come on down.
There's Poochie Pooch. Wolf said, fuck you. Explosivo! Heard those motherfuckers didn't like fire. Keep it going. Gotta get a little sip of the vodka, right, Ash? Alright, sweet tits, let's do the damn thing. It is darker than Africa in here.
Okay, this is maybe the last place I would want to be right now.
So who's going first? It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go? We should close this, right?
Huh?
I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please?
Yeah.
Let's check it out. It could be Jessica.
This is fucking crazy. Jessica. Ugh! Jessica, is that you?
Of course it is. Jessica's definitely alive. Uber! We won't be playing as Ashley anymore, folks. All right, only Josh, Sam, and Mike are left. Can we kill all three?
Wow, great. Piece of cake.
Do that hard shit.
Gotta get up there. Oh, shit. I fucking beat you.
Holy fuck! Gonna burn my perm.
Alive, for a start.
Yeah, life's good.
Yeah. What the hell are you doing here anyway?
I was gonna warn you about the Wendigos.
I think I got it. Yeah. Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
All right, folks, that is gonna wrap it up. They're keeping these final, last few episodes around the half hour mark. And matter of fact, it seems like only the first couple of chapters were an hour long, and the rest of these teeter between 30-40 minutes. But anyways, hope you guys are enjoying Ron Stocktober 2022, and we'll see you soon with the finale of Until Dawn Chapter 10. Let's finish the rest of these fuckers off.